It is time to take the battle to the heart of the enemy. Deep within the Grey Wolf battle camp is an ancient shrine to Uthgar, the Battle Father. As the Netherese push the Grey Wolves to the worship of Shar, the Uthgar shrine has become neglected. Travel west and north from the Sacred Pool and up the path to the main Grey Wolf battle camp. To the west you will find the Battle Father shrine and a primal spirit of our tribe known as Dying Howl. He will guide you further.
Against the dying of the light. Yes, I am Dying Owl, protector of this shrine. I have awaited your arrival for a long time. Approach, young one. Approach. You do not have the tainted blood smell of the shadowy ones upon you. You are safe here. The Netherese are a foul plague upon this world, corrupting everything they touch. They have cursed the Grey Wolf tribe, turning them into bloodthirsty monsters. We must find what the Netherese intend to do with their werewolf slaves. The Shadowvar emissaries use the Netherese orbs powered by soul shards to communicate orders from the Princes of Shadow. Head into the Grey Wolf battle camp east of the Battle Father's shrine. Search in and around the tents. Recover an orb and 3 soul shards. Then return to me. Do you see the creeping shadows? The foul shadow energies from the orb sicken me. But we can still learn much from its secrets. These Netherese seek to enslave any who oppose them. The Shadowvar Masters plot and scheme in Twilight Reach. They must be destroyed. Follow the path north and west from the Battlefather Shrine. In Twilight Reach, you will find many of the Shadar Kai. Show them we will not tolerate their foul presence. The Netherese orb you recovered spoke of a Shadar Kai priestess named Markella Whispersoul. She oversees the nearby Shadowkeeper's Temple, a place dedicated to the worship of the Netherese goddess Shar. Markella seeks to turn the Grey Wolf tribe from the worship of Uthgar to that of Shar. This cannot be allowed to happen. Take the path east and north of the Battlefather's Shrine. Follow it northward. Then take the west path into Twilight Reach. Enter the Shadowkeeper's Temple. And kill Markella Whispersoul.
Thank you.
rage against the dying of the light. You have done well. Perhaps one day, we may drive the Netherese from these lands completely. The death of Markella Whispersoul will weaken the Netherese greatly. We must continue our attack before they can recover their strength.
The Netherese must die!